I still remember when Morton Snuggy Necklace was 2.7k. Those are the days.
When what was 2.7k?
Morton's Lucky Necklace.
Yeah, I remember all the way back when I first started playing. Primos were like 1600, 1700 a piece.
Yeah. Damn.
They've just been falling in price ever since.
Yeah, the more Primos, it's getting easy to farm.
Thank you, Elias.
What's up?
Hey, hey.
Okay, there's a group of four in front of the.
We have a summon stone, so we're good. Summoning people.
Yeah, they're violent. I mean, I got ganked when I wanted to walk in.
Who's missing someone? We're gonna start the quest. I don't know. I think so. It's coming, you summon him and we do the quest and we start. Put another summon stone in the lava. Two, three warriors again.
And four mages apparently, or is that just
for that's the only quest? For the quest. Go grab the quest of Unar. Go back.
I can summon me, please.
Yes.
Oh, you're on your mage. I was looking at the table from where's Prosetto?
Can I buy a red gem from someone?
A what?
Red gem, a strength gem.
Do you have Jeeves here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna grab some. How many do you need? One?
Yeah, just one. And can someone cut it as well? Shit, I need a meter tip as well. Fuck.
Okay. betrayed me.
Lost Memory is not really trading. What, gems worth right now? Like 200?
Hey guys, we are pulling. You're not here, we summoned you plenty of times.
I lost money. Just take my money already.
I just bring the break home.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Run, little dwarf, run!
Does everyone have the quest? My quest log says only 3 people in my party. Helos, make sure you have the quest.
Stay away, please.
Please.
What?
Why does it go through fucking bubble? Oh my god.
Watch out if you have the plague.
Damn it.
Okay, paladins, we were gonna change the stun rotations today. Instead of doing a single target stun, we're gonna do the Holy Wrath. It's gonna be Brandon first, after that Elias. If any of them get grabbed, it's gonna be Braycool or one of the Holy Paladins can do it. So Dragon, you don't have to stun anymore today, we're gonna try like this.
Isn't that bad, or...?
No, it's good, it's better for you. It's more healing.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's better for me, but I was just thinking, don't we get diminishing returns really quick? Or...
It's less stun duration, but it's guaranteed that all three stuns go off at exactly the same time. So I'm just gonna see if we keep them stacked tight at the beginning, if we can cleave them down fast enough, as opposed to them being spread out in all kinds of directions and having to constantly worry about accurate stacking.
I see.
We're just gonna see how it goes. If it's shit, then we'll convert back, like we have the stun rotation.
Yeah, I'll
Divana,
just
what
keep
do you
the
want?
Talents as they are. Are we not killing the Valens?
Yeah, we should. Thought they were already dead. But everyone is gonna from the chamber already, so we will kill it after we wipe.
Hey,
we're not wiping.
Yeah, that's just one shot. No problem.
We're just not wiping. Easy. Can you change to heroic?
I'm redlocking real quick.
Thank you.
So, Brandon, did you got what I said?
Hello.
The first Holy Wrath, as soon Hello. As the Valkyrs are down, you will cast your Holy Wrath only after the three are already in the ground. At least after the stun is gone. Stackings will be better like this. Also, Break could added some more cooldowns for the tanks. Some melon sauce. You're gonna be asked to do Hano sacrifice on Riven. So Riven, make sure to call it out loud on Discord when you need a Hano sacrifice. Paladins, you can turn up a Riven volume on Discord.
I need Kings and Sanctuary.
Yeah, I'm just reloading my UI.
People are just reloading.
Yeah, I need Kings as well.
Come back, okay, knock in. You can put me on Kings, by the way.
Set poly power.
Wow. Now my gear score for my off spec is higher than my main spec. Feels good.
Time to respec, I guess.
That's so nice.
One Kings so I can buff my other pet too. I cannot buff him before. The first Kings.
Please just rebuff Kings anyways, it's only 5 minutes.
Does he have Kings now? Or?
Yeah. Okay, now the second one. Please do your magic.
There you go.
Might and druid buff. I want brass. Yeah, nice. Okay, now let me just get mana, we're good to go.
Oh, my pet was dead. Can someone buff it? Cheers.
It's Andrews. Mom, Akurus, Chugai. guys, let's go. Today we should be reaching phase 3. We have the damage for the Valkyries. All of you have been here already. Just need to focus for defiles. Yeah, that's that was the biggest issue last week, and also tanks dying.
Bilius falls precisely.
I'm missing mage buff, by the way.
I'm gonna put it on 10 seconds, don't worry. Death, Arthas.
Elias Fells, Brasser Ring, Tumon, Sivana, Flask Up.
Willing in 10 seconds.
Three, two, one. Now.
Hold. Lost
Warrior.
Stuff, you can go back. I guess catch up a little bit.
Beware. Range move. Maybe it's catch up.
Do not cleave. Play.
Random.
You're good.
You go ahead and cast your animates. First item, first item.
Let's go to the edge, everyone. Please move. Yeah, we are to the edge.
Break cool. Okay. Gone.
Okay, then trust.
You have to spread. Mages, you can be on Leech King.
Yeah, thank you.
Mages
not
or Leech King.
I'm raging. Not stunned, but it's raging. Horus.
Second raging, I'm DQT.
Die, help with the spears when you have one.
They're raging.
Just tons of break cool. Remember to not run in front of the raging spears.
Spears.
Help with the spears, guys. Moving in slowly.
Don't run in front.
Okay. Then in front, who's in front? Okay. Remember we're doing holy rounds?
Holy cup now.
Yes.
Sliding 3, 2, the monster got holy round.
It's on the tank, get away, get away. We're fine, we're fine.
I'm gonna switch position.
On this in this. I'm tilting now. Rickman's tanking.
Range on the landing pole.
I'll delete on Roku.
More damage on the Nipo. Damage on triangle, stun the triangle.
Ruben, you can plot. There's tank on the outside.
Stop on this protector.
Tuki, pain suppression now, pain suppression now, Tuki.
Defile now, Brandon.
Brandon out, get away.
Imran.
Range on the triangle.
What damage on both?
Brandon or Master?
No. Big
bang. Rip the foul.
Lost.
Lost Moria. Good stuff.
On the square, guys.
Go ahead and use your innovates.
Hillis, you will H sack with it now. Give him H sack. Get ready to spread for the foul.
3, 2, 1. Damage on the buttons. It's a good pull, but the stacking was bad. But you were not stuck on the square. People went in different directions from three of the waves.
4, 3, 2, 1. How many percent did we get?
52.
Yeah, 52, 51. Not too bad for a first pull.
Yeah, but guys, I've told you a lot of times, we need to be readjust depending on defiles. We need to stack exactly on the square, otherwise it's gonna happen what you saw. Another one first is gonna go in a different direction.
Skank, your mic is raping us.
Really?
Ooh, okay. It's a bit of static noise.
Epic. Sometimes there's static noise.
Yeah, I mean, we lost the Feral very early in the fight. Then we have more people left. We were missing DPS for Quarkus. Let's kill the Valkyries, guys. Stay, stay, don't go in. Don't go up. Same tank here. Okay, maybe stay away from the Valkyrie first. Wait.
Yeah, nice go.
Kill the, first one.
What? Sorry?
We can stack them up together. They both have casted.
Melee's get out. I think it's about to recast.
Yeah, get out. There we go.
Yeah, just finish it, take the essence away. It was a good first pull, but guys, every little thing matters. So after each wipe, I have to get here back here fast. Okay, let's rebuff. Fish. Alfunar, leaving. Riven, you hear?
I'm here.
Yeah, it's all right.
4, 3, 2, 1.
You a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny.
In 20 seconds.
Three, two, one. This phase was good, please. Keep it up. This did work on our position in the box.
Beware. Range move.
Coming.
Needs move or can it rotate?
Just this mine.
Beware.
Thank you.
I
Plague.
Beware.
Skank.
Right. Great book.
Will this catch up a little bit?
This one first is fine as well. What someone has to do.
Hunters move, hunters move. Don't cleave, you're not stunned.
Next turn first is grappled.
It's been stunned.
Don't cleave, don't cleave, don't cleave.
Fresh dash, go ahead, use your enemy.
Trap on hunters. Watch out. Watch out, melees, watch out, melees. Yeah, so wait.
One?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Prevent the move, Leech King too close to the traps.
He also got plague because one of the ghouls got rid of him.
Yeah, I was about to say it looked like he got the plague.
Yeah, he did, because yeah. There was a ghoul running towards him. Bounced.
We can just dispel you and someone else will take it. We will break you. It's fine.
Ripped you.
Paladins for the second phase. You know my add-on only whispers you from the first 6 infest. But there's more than 6 infest, you can just repeat the order.
Oh shit. I need the order on my second train then.
I thought you knew.
I actually didn't know. I'll try and keep a track of it. As best I can.
I mean, it's always the same. It's Pulut first two, Drake on the next two, and then Elias and Brandon.
Yeah.
Guys, flask up.
It's up to normal.
Waiting on Jalex, fucking slacker.
Sorry to ask, can someone link the picture again with the cooldowns pinned?
Can you break one or how we do it?
Yeah, I can do it.
So healers, don't forget if you get grabbed, type something in chat so I know, just in case I don't see your names on the so we can react accordingly. This works. I don't need more than this.
They hit us?
Yeah, I was washing my hands, sorry.
Okay, I was glad I was washing your hands.
I was about to say that sounded like something else.
What did it sound like? I have a metal sink. I don't know what it sounds like when you guys are doing it, but...
It sounded extremely close to...
Yeah.
Like what?
Would you have a gaming bucket so you don't ever have to leave?
No, I was washing my hands, sorry. I was getting some food out of the... I was getting some food out of the fridge and it was a bit sticky.
You guys finish up buffing, we're gonna pull, we're missing might.
Switch to heroic.
Yes.
And check your flaws, lads.
Brandon and Sahitas eat food.
Tom, are you ready? And then click on yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's not from Greece.
Pulling in 5.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Rebuffed now.
It's in the center, watch out, French.
Don't leave, don't leave. Don't leave. Melee's move, I've not got it.
Beware.
Watch out in the center. Let's head to the edge, everyone. Slowly, kill spheres, careful, break. Spheres. It's very close, guys. Stack on the square.
Stack tight, everybody stack tight. Everybody.
Ah.
fight.
Hands in Holy Wrath.
Stack up tight, stack up tight. Let me to the side, it's the hunter on the side. Get away from the setter.
Good. A warlock.
Next to the first is Brandon. Get ready, Brandon. 4 seconds. Aura mastery now.
Range DPS, you shouldn't be stacking on melee on that point. You can suffer suppress for that defile.
Yeah, 4th defile. It's always just
extremely well. We got double warlock. Fuck. Really nice defiles of Kurus, Prasir, and Lost Warrior.
Yeah, exactly. Reincarnate. The defile after the hard defile always comes bit before the next Valks, so you can just soft spread, see who it targets, and then run in.
Look at the Lich King as your focus target, and you see his cast board before it pops up on DBM. It gives you more time to react for Defile.
Yep.
So you don't need to nitro if you can soft spread. It's better to save Mitra for the clutch defiles.
Now, what that means is that if multiple people are soft spreading, make sure that if it's not on you, you're still running back into the stacking point. Don't just stand on the edge, because if somebody runs out, then you're going to be standing in their defile. So even if you're not the defile target, doesn't mean you just finish your cast, you still need to move if you're soft spreading. Not AFK.
You can keep calling the cooldowns, Dragon, we're doing great.
Thank you. I'm trying.
Anna, where are you? Slacking.
3 left now, woo-woo. Every minute counts. In Drit buff.
So the light of justice has
grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be also said guys, for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
People that can't pull mortal damage on the Valkyrs. When there are Valkyrs, you stop attacking Lich King. You focus one of the Valkyrs while cleaving, but don't have Lich King as your main target during cleaving.
Pulling in 10 seconds. Pulling in 5.
4, 3, 2,
report now.
Beware.
Range move.
Play Gixi. Cleave, do not cleave, do not cleave. Cleaving, please catch up with it. Leg coming, it's okay.
Necrotic. Please move.
I'm gonna cover this one first.
Go ahead and cast your invent for center.
Thank you. Please move.
Next and first is Brandon.
There might be another plague.
Brandon, yes. Fast.
Sure,
stuff.
Okay, I hear some break cool.
I'm gonna give you another second.
Spread out, stay away from the break cool.
And we're good.
Kill this Fizz. Not go in front,
don't
do not
stay
go
in front.
Front.
Hell yes.
Okay, first in first is yours. This is yours, bro.
Okay, stand on square.
Next in first is blue as well.
Get out of it, Hunter. Get out of it, Hunter. Reiki is tanking now. Reiki is tanking now. Stack tight. Stack tight. Top of the blue. tides. Suki, you are giving pants up on this SR, I'll pull it. Give it to me now, Suki, give it to me now.
Right now, no mastery.
D5 now, Savannah.
Hard healing on break, hard healing on break, hard healing on break.
Go ahead and push your elevates.
Make sure you are rebuffing DKs. Ruben.
Next hit test is Nullius. That's good.
IPF this.
Don't spread, soft spread.
Okay, get away from Juliana. Everybody blue.
As in first is Pulut. Pulut.
Brandon, you're gonna heal.
You have the next one.
Attack. A attack. Elias. Get away from the tank, do not follow. It's fine, yeah. Great.
Now we can, we have 4 people down, we can jump.
Can we please, in future pulls, whoever's doing concentration work, can they switch back after they do their aura mastery? We didn't have it for, like, most of the fight. At least I didn't.
Yeah.
It's a pretty massive DPS loss for any casters to not have it, because Infest procs it.
Bless you.
Cheers.
Do you guys know if it's possible to make it so the Aura Master and Macro swaps back after like 6 seconds?
Check your flasks.
Every time I create a macro, it's shit one.
We'll have to keep an eye on that.
Yes, again, also 2 persons very early because of all the damage on Valkyrs. It's their priority. Okay, we're
the
By the way, about the concentration aura. In phase 2, if one of the Reg Paladins can pick it up, that would be very nice.
Okay, it's gonna be...
Yeah, just... They should just both keep an eye on it.
Brandon, you can take it, since Retris, since we're already gonna do one cooldown.
Yeah.
You have more free time.
It's pretty important we don't waste the global cooldown.
Yeah, we will make more room for Holy Paladins to heal the tanks.
I'll try and call it if I remember it, but I can't promise anything. So,
Brandon, you get concentration aura all the time, and after you do your aura mastery, you switch back.
I'm reassigning it on Pelipar.
Okay, guys, let's go. We're doing great.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, they are not little, but you know.
Nothing fixable.
Oh, yeah, oh.
It's on normal.
Who is this guy?
Can you not change it during the RP?
Don't jump, don't jump.
Nope.
Thank you.
Wait, somebody. Thank you, Elias.
You guys could have. Oh, yeah, because it says on the DVM.
This fucking raid leader.
Five, four, three, two, one. 100,000.
Oh, fucking god, he's still summoning ghouls. Just die.
Goodbye, Presidium.
Two guy grief.
Fast, guys.
Yeah,
it's reset,
you can come in now.
Two guy can reset, so I can easily pass it.
Save me!
I still got infest, I was on the other side of the map.
I think the only reasonable answer is because he's the Lich King.
Yeah, but he has 60 yard range just like we do.
No, no.
That's what you think.
It literally says it if you click infest. 60 yard range, 1.91 second cast.
That's just to fool you into a false sense of security.
That must be it. There's no winning against the Lich King. In Warbray, he kills us in the end. He was just toying with us all this time.
Yeah, let's see how we go.
of, please.
There's a scan you can eat.
Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands tortured and slain.
Okay, is Dragon replaced next week?
Fuck. God damn it.
You'll get a false charge of stealing from the guild bank or something like that.
Yeah.
And then he gets removed from the guild and banned from the guild ever again.
Okay, we're pulling in 10. Guys, Schoolmaster shouldn't have to call out for innovates, you know you're in a bad target. Actually do it. To keep this one as clear as possible.
Beware. Rage push.
Watch out. It's fine.
It was pro gaming mode.
Beware.
Range move.
Make the first this way.
It's gonna be
a bit in the way anyway.
They're coming. Hunters move, Dragon.
No, they just smacked it really hard.
Kept bouncing the whole time, but didn't kill one, so they both got soft enraged.
Got smacked for 70k. 59k overkill. Yeah, that's not healable.
Jesus. We just got shit healers.
Yeah.
Blame the healers.
Blame healers.
Shit healers, paper tank, huh?
My god. That's a fuck ton of damage.
Stupid horse.
Yeah, what the fuck? What's killing us?
Hello? Not anymore, huh?
Free soul shards, thank you.
Number?
Guys,
he's not dead.
You see them?
Who's not dying? Come on, die.
No, it's
I've actually not died yet.
Okay,
it's the transition.
Alright.
Oh, it doesn't depull until the transition is done.
Oh was kind of growing respect for someone who hadn't still died, but yeah. This explains a lot.
That would have been pro kiting, especially when they'd have to somehow also heal the infest the wall kiting.
Yeah. Definitely a healer. Or tank. Cutting three spirits and not dying.
Go, let's go.
Plus now it's gonna expire in full. Anyway, you run it to flask until the end of the week, so you can do it now.
If you haven't repaired, make sure you repair as a Jeeves.
Missing teens, grid buff. Missing kings on some classes.
Yeah, sorry. That's me. I'm just me and Polutus figuring this out.
So the light's vaunted justice has finally arrived. Shall I lay down, Frostborn, and throw myself at your mercy, Bordring?
Grant you a swift death, Arthur.
Oh my god.
More than you have said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You made me doubt.
When my bless you. Is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unrighteousness.
You're pulling in 10.
So be it. Kevin!
5.
Attack!
4. 3. 2.
Reaper now.
1.
Melee's move.
Watch out.
Cleave, don't cleave.
Go ahead,
they yeah.
Crash DC, yeah. Explosion. We lost people. They were flying.
Too far away.
Easy wipe.
It was our Shadow Priest, I think he got disconnected.
Yeah.
Was it?
Which one is the Shadow Priest?
We have only one.
Yeah, which one? We have two priests. I don't know which one is the Shadow Priest.
We only have one Shadow Priest today.
Oh, Dallas, Resurrect, and Concarnate. What a simp.
Wait. What, Jalex? Why did you arrest her?
You simp.
No. What the? So.
Raid leader's a simp confirmed. Easy.
Yeah, maybe everybody just give a little bit of a relog. Some of the issues. Things are feeling a bit buggy.
Get water, be right back.
Buff up, mage, druid.
You hear, Prase?
Yeah, I click yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Guy, Elias, Fels, last up. Elias, you can steal it, please.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthur.
Pulling in 30.
Flask.
What's at the
pulling in 5.
Beware. Strong
Couple, Couple rings, move, 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 move.
Leg coming, get ready for my man.
Melee's move first, lovely. Melee's move, Melee's move. Melee's move. Get plenty of tidies.
Two people gone. Who wants Medea?
Yes, we cannot lose time on phase one. Good traps.
Dude, HK likes me. I got two traps already. In one pool.
Tsumam is DC.
Yeah. We run out of electricity. Find Tsumam.
That's
really unfortunate. A little break, we'll find a replacement.
I'm just gonna remove him so he gets kicked, so don't. Warren's gambling when there's not even a gamble.
waste my time, lesser creature.
I'm kicking these guys, Ivana. Look. Oh fuck, he left. We're frightened.
Gonna reach.
Even if we have someone coming. Ivana is changing to priest.
But you have burn spike on your priest.
Fuck you.
Oof. Oof. How much was that death roll? 5,000. Oh dear.
We're gonna have another big cleaver.
Oof. Oh dear, Fallens. Oh no, Fallens. And he was the most excited. Oh. Juliana, portal, please. Thank you.
Oh fuck. We lost the... Wait, are you draining on your priest too?
Yes, he is.
Nice. Your mic is very low.
Are you laying back again or is it now?
I got in spiral.
Yep.
They really want spire. No ults this time.
And somebody lend me some flask and potions.
Oh my gosh, this guy.
100 gold per flask. Just for you. Actually, for you it's 1,000 gold per flask. Could you still owe me? Yeah, I mean, Savannah. He owed me 2,500 gold from gambling debt, so...
Wait, Savannah, did you not teleport out before you logged off?
I did.
Okay. But Tsuma's not in yet, so...
Any wild magic?
Just need to wait.
Just keep trying this part. We'll let you soon.
There we go, big boys here.
Okay, here, full rebath. Don't lose the focus, we have halfway ahead.
Guys, if stacking's good, the Valks die. We have 4 Shadow Mons. Let's make sure we stack. Find the square. We need fish.
So guys, let's get to phase 3 and we can blame Sivana for bad soaking.
Why do you want blood soak, Sivana? Don't you want a punch fake?
Elias, why are you so toxic?
Fresh, you ready? I didn't remove it, but I could it. Press, you hear?
Hmm.
Okay, he's here. We're pulling.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One holy three warriors. Let's go.
I'm not getting a single ghoul. Do you know how hard it's been?
Do you want us to MD? Do you need the hunters to MD some to you or what?
Yeah, I mean, if you could get some, but
I'll try my best.
It's not super, super important.
The aggro on them is insane.
Yeah, don't even bother on the first wave.
Yeah, it's like cleaves, cleaves, cleaves all over and all over.
We're pulling in 20 seconds. Let's not go flying.
Yeah, phase 1 needs to be clean. We need more than phase 2.
Savannah, you need to kill orbs. Yeah.
But now.
One.
Like coming.
Range
okay. Coming. We're good.
Justice minus one.
Minus move. Don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. No way.
Catch up a little bit.
Melee's move. It's going necrotic again. Melee's move, Melee's move.
Oh, you went close enough, Skang. I lost that necrotic. You should still be fine though. Make sure you're close enough.
Catch up a little bit ranged.
Melee's move.
Get closer to the edge. More ranged. We're transitioning. This is yours, obviously.
Melees, very careful, we are one extra melee.
Spread ranged, spread out. Guys, you're clumping up way too much. Someone spread out left backwards. The range.
It's three groups, You need to be stacking on top of each other. Either the center, the left, or the right. That's between these ones.
New spirit, MVTOT.
Walk in front of the spirit, do not walk in front.
Clear. Get first.
Everybody, everybody move. If you're not on blue, you're not in the right position.
Right.
Nice dance.
Pull it, this is fast as yours as well.
Four, three,
four,
Alex, get away from Alex. Hunter, you're not on square. If you're not behind the square, you're in the wrong position. Now, wait for this tank. You're not on or behind the square, you're in the wrong position.
Pull your stance, find a tree.
See? Stuff, wave.
What do you want?
I need. Guys, the square is the square.
Four.
It's only one place.
Three. Cannot command me. Who dares summon me?
Yeah, also, Brasse, turn off that Adam about the Sanders. It's really occupying all the screen. People cannot see the square. Yeah, sure, wait, chat box. Eat fish with flask. We're pulling again.
Let's get it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
For the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for me. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
But now with recons. Release move. Watch out, trap.
Oh, we need to
move. Range catching for the defense. Make sure that you cannot run the trap.
It is moved.
One missed.
Leg coming.
This is yours.
Hunter, watch out.
Next and first is yours.
Catch up, everyone.
Chuga, you cast an evade on Fels.
That's necrotic, Fels.
Well, you can pass it out anyway.
It's a healthy spell, it's a good.
You can stand a bit closer to the throne. Yeah,
spread out, guys.
On me.
Stay in front, transition soon. We need a sphere.
Don't go in front, do not go in front.
Back on the square.
It's just below. Next one is your Aura Master.
Side of the square, find the square. Find the tank, or bring this tank. Onto the square.
Yeah, I'm going to
go out. Go out. Take down the side.
That's the other rest of the car.
This is my Aura Master.
Guys,
next to the first
next right. Alex out. Get away from it. Get away.
range on the diamond. Range on the diamond.
Oh, holy pentagram, holy pentagram.
Every range on diamond.
Brandon, pick up concentration aura.
Brandon, Elias, give 8 seconds to move up. 8 seconds to move up.
Stack on the square.
Looking for this one, the lines are cut.
Give me H sec. Greg, give me H sec. Hot heals.
It's up in 15 seconds.
I will keep you alive. No, I've been grabbed.
Yeah, I got grabbed as well. The moment you said you would keep me alive, I got grabbed by the...
We're gonna do another little break. I'm lagging hard. Need to reset the router. But guys, we need better stacking steel.
What you can do, what we did in the Forgotten Battles, is that you, if you can't fully stack on the blue circle, you stand like a little bit to either the left or the right side, so it makes it like a little bit easier, so Vax don't go damage after way. So you can say you can stand on the blue circle or like a little bit left from it, for example, because that's gonna be easier for most people to stack, I think.
The one on the right side who's far away from everyone else. Maybe well back when I reset router.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. So, guys.
Did you fix your router?
I hope so.
Good.
Logging back. Is the break timer still going or did it finish?
It's done.
Yeah, it finished.
It's done.
Okay, let's rebuff. Still have 1 hour, we can make some good pulls.
Good pulls, better kills, let's go. Awesome.
Respect. Speedle, you here? Spill.
Get that. No.
Oh no. Sabotage.
Yeah, don't do it.
There we go.
Nice. Now I have to do it as well. Oh shit, not that one.
Can you give him a call, Conker? Okay, he's here. One more ready check.
Wait, he left the circle of dancing after him. Might on Warriors?
Well, yes, it fits. Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy.
Lincoln 20.
Alright, this is the one. I can feel it. Let's fucking go.
Don't chase it. You don't hold that kind of authority and charisma. I'm sorry.
Rebot. You know? Yep. Rebot. Yep.
I minimize this screen twice. This pull. Don't call something. So you simply have to call it once if the person didn't do
range move.
Next to first is Lloyd's.
Lloyd's move. Let's catch down everyone.
This is yours, audience.
Go to the edge.
Stand a little bit closer to me, on this side, on the left.
Yeah, ranged, spread out, spread out. Get some distance.
The angle on the spruce, watch the angle on the spruce, doesn't really that like it is. Pitch it.
Spirit, switch. And if you please. Transition.
I'll take this. Got this. Walking in, do not go in front. Walking in, do not go in front. Finish the sphere.
Sphere, sphere, sphere.
Walking.
Shield bullet.
Stack the square.
Sprint damage is low. Finish it up. Finish it up.
Holy Pelagrab.
Yeah,
I killed something. Bullet, this is your Aura Master coming up.
Time to try now.
Get away, get away, get away.
Fine, recover. Brass, I got Dragon up. Yeah, we are not this way.
I'm taunting now, Draco is taking.
Stuns.
4, 3, 2.
Hard healing on tank, hard healing on tank.
Defy on you.
This aura is about to smack me.
Second hand attack.
Range in the diamonds. You'll break off, you'll break off.
Ready?
Finish the egg first.
How do you link on Ruben?
Guys, but first of all, we have it. But on the square.
Stacked.
Defy now. Got you. Reincarnate, you should link, not Nitro, with Levi, your mage. The easiest defense of the warlocks.
that is probably the worst defile I've ever seen.
Yeah, and I don't want to sound like a toxic bastard, but guys, please don't jump when you have the defile. That's the worst thing to do. Just run out with it. Don't try and jump with it.
We haven't even go past 50% today.
It's not ready.
We don't have problems with Valkyr's damage, it's literally bad stacking. That's a really easy thing to fix when it's on your stealth. Rebuffs also. Okay, pulling, focus up.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas.
Guys, when there's a very bad defile, the only thing you need to do is go and find Jarlax with the blue square afterwards. After we've recovered and it's chaotic, just go and find the blue square and stand directly on top of it. You shouldn't be anywhere else. If you go and do that, then all the Valks go the same way and we can recover. If you panic and you don't do that, then we can't recover. Let's see phase 3.
Maybe I need a size elixir. Be bigger.
Pulling in 5.
Attack! 4, 3, 2,
now.
1.
No static noise on the mic.
Can you move your mic?
Millie's move. Hunter's move.
Don't leave.
Get up.
Yep, let's catch up ranged. Catch up a little bit.
Beware.
Rage move.
Leg coming.
Valence.
Okay,
we got it.
It is
the first.
Don't prevent. Don't leave at all.
They're coming. It's Spyro.
Let's move. It's Spyro necrotic.
Next and first is Lotus.
Please move. Brings catch up.
This is yours, Lotus.
Just
fast,
necrotic.
Go out and
just
by yourself.
Okay, so hit us. I'll take it, Just take it easy. I've got it.
Press Jaliana.
Melee is max melee range. Max melee range. You don't need to sit on top of this. Getting that smart. I don't have broken ones.
Pull rebuffs on Warlocks.
Melee is max melee range.
Moving in, doing stand in front, Kill the spear.
One damage on radiance.
Yep, really low, guys. Yep, it'll disappear. Focus up, get rid of the infest.
How are you for your hammer?
Still our master bullet.
Spread, spread for the foul. Dragon up. Stun the triangle if you have.
One hit that down. You have every transition.
I was 100% sure that I was like on the edge, it like made a little, I don't know what it's called, a little bit to the
brain
inner circle.
Boo-boo.
So, that was
he made a little bit of a miscalculation.
Yes, there was a misinput. That was a bit
Heavens.
Yeah.
Careful when you're in, and the folks may have respawned or they're respawning soon. Either
gotta
of the
say.
Two.
Yeah, gotta say, it was a bit embarrassing, not gonna lie.
You're still internalizing that power bomb that you did to the whole group, is that it?
This is more embarrassing, to be honest.
Hey, we all make mistakes sometimes, don't
you? Just twice.
Yeah, Twice, four times, five times. It happens. Mistakes are made to be learned from, unless you're playing LOD.
I mean, if a mistake only happened once. It was only once, I wouldn't mind, but
that's the problem.
It happens a lot of times.
I would say it to you.
I mean, it's not about you, Spill, I mean, about everyone. About defense and things.
Yeah.
Check your flow, but
that's not bad.
Jumaf, everybody's here.
Okay, you have
check your flasks. It's too far away. Yes, than 10 is flash again. Flask again.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Why can I not? Oh, there we go. No way.
So the lights just Elias reach with fish. Can you reach?
Grant you a swift death. By the way, Jaliana, more than can were you lagging when you died? You've tortured and slain.
My turn, Ritz. That goes higher if people are stuck. Okay, we're pulling people now.
Let's put Lich King in focus. Catch up range. Catch up, catch up.
Make some space.
Can the party come in? Bring more shots when you come.
This is your spot.
Bring more shot when you run back.
You blink? Next as fast as Elias.
Watch out. Stuff.
This is yours, Elias, or mastery. Very nice.
Catch up, catch up.
Watch out for plague, watch out for plague.
Let's move, dragon necrotic.
Just isolate dragon. Just saw yourself.
Sorry, sorry,
Sivana, Sivana.
Nice. Yeah, I had to spell that.
Help with the other spear.
Your mic is really low, Savannah.
Fine. Is there anything else to call?
Thank you, Tinko.
Got the miss.
Positioning.
Walking in, do not be in front. Do not be in front. Kill the sphere. Everybody help with the sphere.
Damn.
Keep killing the spirits. Keep killing the spirits.
This is yours, dissect for it.
Finish the spirits.
Very good. Next up is your aura mastery. Holy power grabbed. Big dick heals.
Big dick heals.
Yeah, I'll use, I'll cover
value
this one.
Five. More damage
get
to
out
the
of
diamond.
It. Sending diamonds. Shut up.
Hey, put it. Next one is your Aura Mastery.
Rekul's tanking. Rekul's tanking. Everybody on blue. I see a hunter in no man's land. I see people to the side. On blue.
Value 4.
Go ahead. Use innovate when you can.
Jim, get away from him.
Yes.
Next infest is mine.
More damage on triangle. The next one is 35.
Go ahead and use mana titan
to ready.
Next infest is Brandon. Get ready, Brandon. It's in 5.
Riven, take it. Riven, take it. Give pain suppression to Riven now. Pain suppression.
Defile now. Daliana, good.
Oh, shaman.
He got grabbed, he got grabbed, he got grabbed. Get out.
Oh, no.
Oops.
Fuck.
Wow, that's
that is the worst
hard
luck I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's incredible.
You get grabbed. Yeah.
Wow, defile bombing the raid. Come on, man.
Yes,
I was literally
idiot
off the edge of the platform at the time the defile dropped because I was grabbed.
Yeah, I thought it picked Daliana,
yeah,
not me.
Yeah,
it
yeah,
did, and then I got grabbed, so it switched to you.
It's a, yeah, it's a bug.
Okay. Yeah.
If people get grabbed right as they get the file, yeah.
Bad RNG.
And it, like, yeah, doesn't announce it. You yell it, but it's too
yeah,
late.
Yeah, that's...
It announces it, but way too late.
No, it does not announce it, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I saw it in my DBM right as I was, well, dying, you know.
Yeah,
it did, but it took like two more seconds.
Yeah, like five or ten. Way too long.
Yeah, the information couldn't penetrate my brain, so.
I'm also pretty sure that I think I don't know if it's still that way, but at one time when it swapped targets, there is no cast time. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it's not your fault.
It just skips the cast time on the second target.
No, it is my fault.
Default wound the raid, for fuck's sake. Always scan again.
Okay, I just don't want to make daddy angry.
That's classic. Jorlex will ban you if you do it again.
The whole this time I'm thinking like, okay, I've never been picked for defile, and the first
it's
time
far away.
It's this.
That's unlucky.
Practice.
Yeah, that's really unlucky and really difficult to react to that defy.
Yeah.
I mean, I saw Warlock say, oh, it's a nice defy.
Yeah. Exactly. And also, after you hear, like, I don't know if it was Jalix or Rekul call it on Jalianna, you're like mentally, you're just going, oh nice, then I don't need to think about it.
Exact damage.
And then it just does the switcheroo.
Elias fresh prosciutto eats. And Rink, and everybody, if there's a shadow trap on the off tank, just make sure you run off to the side. Don't run back in a straight line. Even if you beat its spawning, don't run back.
And by the way, I don't know if your blink wasn't cool now. You can blink.
It was. He blinked towards me because range DPS was a bit far. It's not bad, but you have time to look up to the side.
Yeah, it happens.
Make it count. Last pull. An HC.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will
rolling in 15.
So be it. Champions!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now? Please get out of there.
Catch up.
I have a jet.
Beware.
There's a choke pin on.
You're good. Groups, melees between groups. Legends. Let's make a count. Last group. Walking in, do not go in front.
Three people. Press A, get Dragon.
That is a tank. Dragon's dead. Out of there.
That's okay, we need it later.
That's okay.
Fresh, we need to wait back.
Thank you. side.
Ruben, you can take, Ruben, you can take. Stack tight. Everybody on the square. Next question.
Everybody for D5. Okay. Yep, be up. Do your stand. Now. Back to the center.
On the this post, I'm turning to the this post.
Back to the middle.
I'm turning now, break the tanking.
Classic, classic.
Discipline wrap. The tranquility on the
ball coming, the ball coming. Big damage, big damage, big damage.
Literally all the fails today come from bad stacking and choosing people because of Valkyrie's dropping. We lose someone, yeah, the next one's gonna be harder. Then we will lose someone else and it keeps going on. Not about the stun, Elias, so the Valkyries are not stuck, they're going in different directions. Oh, let's just keep them.
By the way, did I run in front of the raging spirit there?
Yes.
Yeah, alright. I thought it was out of range. But it was far enough to the side. That's my bad.
So we do normal now?
Yes, we're going normal.
Alright. We have some good pulls.
No vents, no alt swaps. So what happened there last week when we alt swapped? And also Buff Raid is asking for alt swaps.
It went perfect when we alt swap, what do you mean? Nothing bad happened. Yeah, let Pulut go red. I don't really need that much healing.
Let go red, Pulut.
So wait, we get Dragon for nothing?
No.
Hey, listen
to
your
Holy Paladin.
I'm sure the Shaman's got this.
It's said to be a raid leader. And your guild master.
Yeah, I mean, we could just let the... Simp. Just let him. Just let her let you solo him. Isn't that what we're gonna do?
As enhancement Shaman? That's a bit weird.
Yeah.
No, let Pulut go retreat. You also want to, you guys can talk in the chat to like change sometimes for the first doses of Isazin.
They have been doing that, Jarlax. They 3 healed Lady, I think they 2 healed it.
We didn't make any progress today. I mean, yeah, the main reason was stacking up Valkyries, losing people. Now, what do you mean? Best pool was 48, and all best pool is 44.
Percentage is just a number.
Wait, Sivana, we need a soaker.
Oh my god, Sivana.
Okay.
She's got burn spike, she's better than you.
Is that hard though?
Pulling in 5, pulling in 5. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, Spyro.
Fresh got a message, by the
way. The end is good.
GG.
Next and first is Brandon.
Please use your inner bench.
Let's go to the edge.
This is yours, Brandon.
Kill the sphere.
I didn't close,
do a source of breathing if you have to. Yeah.
I used it at the beginning of the fall.
Mind shots.
Let's stack up, everybody on blue.
Next and first is mine. First is Brandon.
On the blue. See on the side. See a Shadow Priest not stacking. Ilias, you're off to the side, you're not on blue. Better. Much better.
Brandon on our mastery. Very nice.
Four,
oh,
three, two,
Red for
the one. Next and first is Ilias. Coming in 5 seconds. Get ready.
What?
Nice Guardian Ray Spirits blow. Efficient.
He should have soul stone.
Nice. Yeah, I'll tank. Give me an MD, please.
I said to please use innovate on me.
Everybody rebuff the DK. Everybody rebuff.
Guys, you need to reposition when there are bad defies. Where? If I now? Right.
Get out. Nice. FHM, he asked for Guardian's principle.
What?
Did it die?
I can't hear you.
Thank you.
No, really, I can't hear you. What did you say?
Neither can we hear you. Let's turn up your mic.
Next in first is Pulut. Pulut almost.
4, 3, 2. One.
Taunted Riven, Riven taunted. Riven. So he just get out. Nice.
Yeah, let's smoke with these bugs. Back together. Stop the Lich King, stop.
Stop the Lich King.
Next and first is mine.
Get out.
Go to the edge, everyone.
I will die for sure.
Dysak.
Spread, guys, spread.
We try to show us. See, normally we still have to be focused.
Help with the spheres, please.
MD duties.
We didn't lose anyone important.
Okay,
we can
heal. Get rid of the sphere.
Spell, get ready to Manatide.
Yeah, I will use the first Manatide.
Finish the spirits.
Rest Prosetto. So we can rest another person. Doesn't Chuka have?
It's bugged, but if he has Chuka, if you have, get this. Get out for the foul, get out of the center.
Tsuki's gonna soak. Stay behind Lich King.
Let's move to the side.
But Felsa said I would move to first.
Does Prosetto have res?
You can res Brandon.
Get out for the foul. SR coming. Get away from Okoros. Nice to foul.
Res Brandon when you can.
Can you use tokens?
Please,
Tower coming.
Get out, Val, get out. Vals. Where?
Okay, we're coming.
This is the silver area.
I can soak. Do you need
four,
me to soak?
No. Suki's got this one.
One.
Exile.
Nice.
Nice sacrifice.
No, he jumped back in.
Oh, wait, what?
He's a fucking monster.
Wow, that's a pro gamer move.
Hard healing on Breku, we're gonna get SR. Get SR. Hard healing on Breku, we're moving.
No, reconnect is dead. We don't have clip.
Hard healing.
Save
another
tank.
Save Breaker,
you're
talking. Get out.
Fine.
No, I'm tanking.
Now.
And I'm dead. We're wiping.
Nice, guys. Wipe on normal again.
Wait. Easy.
Buggers.
Did someone die inside the room? Or?
Yeah. No. I just died.
Keep going.
Yeah, but I think he was.
Raged.
How did I?
Yeah, I think he was enraged before you got killed.
Yeah.
Enraged?
I got hit for 70k.
Yeah, I was about to say you got hit for like almost. Yeah, you got hit for almost 90k damage.
You were dodging and parrying for 4 seconds, man.
Good man. That's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage.
I can't cast that yet.
Yes, let's kick off next week so we can learn more mechanics. We can continue with Lod.
How did Riven die? He got hit for 50k from a soldier. Is that without cooldown or?
Mm-hmm, should be.
No. We always go for healers on Lich King or no, Elias. Doesn't matter, a shaman or a holy paladin is weapon.
Yeah, I was about to say it all kind of went to shit when we died. That was kind of unbelievable.
We were like 20 all the way from like 3 minutes in, so yeah. It wasn't just bad luck, it was also just under-geared.
Yeah, I know you guys love Lich King and want to stay here for 10 more minutes.
More breakfast on the fell. Love it, guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna commit to training my interest calls.
I can give you a guide how to bomb right miles.
A guide?
But that's very kind of you, Prosetto.
Are you a professional?
Very kind of you, Prosetto, to assume I need a guide.
He's a professional. He has practice.
Yeah, let's rebuff and then fast. Let's go.
We're missing person.
He said his laptop is dead or something like that.
Oh, rip.
go here?
No.
Good god.
10 seconds on pull. So be it.
Can we get pulled back in? Oh, never mind.
2, still. 1.
Now, Zavanna will know how to do his external cooldown this fight, I believe.
Go for it.
That sounds way too sarcastic to be true.
Isn't it like 1 minute, just do it when you can?
What got you through?
Change my spec pack.
This is fine.
Oh.
What? Already dropped?
Yes, it did. That is.
It was instant. This bell.
So it's
next.
So.
No. Next in first is Brandon. Brandon now.
Again.
Easy. Don't even try.
Yeah.
Get the zombies.
Next one is Elias. Elias Aura Mastery now.
Thanks over damage, right?
Yeah, let's keep this good feel when we go into chance of 50 spread.
Because of the edge here, we'll
spread,
spread,
spread
out.
Spread.
Give us hope. Give us hope. What are you?
To heaven, I guess.
Wait. Oh my god.
That's...
Or is it too optimistic?
How is that optimistic?
It could go to hell, I don't know.
This is my test.
They're perfect.
Sorry, Connor. Our master.
D5, 3.
grenade.
Gonna do a check if you want to stay one more pool, press yes. If you don't want to stay, press no. We need a shard, we need a crossbow.
Jesus.
Okay, only two people press no, so we are staying. I don't know how you guys want to be called G1 when you keep wiping to these things. So stop asking if you're G1 or G2. If we get Telody, you can think about it.
The fish. I feel bad because I have to waste the flask now, but okay, let's go. And throw myself at your
mercy, Vordring. We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
Should I battle rest?
Yes, please, please.
Yes.
That's gonna be 100 gold.
Other 100.
one is gonna be yours.
Thanks,
me.
If you
want. It is. Nice.
Good,
missing concentration aura again.
Yeah, I'll pick it up. Shit. I think everyone's just tired.
Yes.
Melon Sauce, aka Elodie Airlines.
Yeah. We're too focused on LOD to do it on normal.
Oh! He jumped off the edge.
Get the risk and just jump off the edge.
Raid over. It's too late, we're already over right time.
We'll progress normal next day.
You cannot lose focus. You know, progression usually takes 3 hours or even more. Cannot lose focus after half raid. We had the first pulls were at the beginning, then it all went downhill. You need to stay focused full time. And if you need, you have to go watch videos, go read guides before raid. A lot of min-maxing you can do outside of the raid, and that's only you that can do that. You can do more than what I'm doing, literally your personal DBM during the fight.
I am forsaken.
Thanks for the raid, everyone. Have a great weekend. See you guys next Wednesday.
Have a great weekend, mate.
Yep, cheers.
See you next
bye-bye.
Week.
Yes.
Good night.
Bye-bye. Good
see
night.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Good weekend, everyone.
You too. Cheers, everybody. Zavani, your shit.
Oh, he's gone. He's here. I was gonna message him.
He's gonna walk you, man.
Yeah.
I didn't saw, but I think it was slow nitro or he jumped nitro.
Yeah, he jumped. It was slow nitro, and on top of that, he also jumped.